A fire in a Providence triple decker is under investigation tonight. It was breaking news on Eyewitness News at 6. This photo sent to Eyewitness News shows the heavy flames shooting from the third floor of the building on Oxford Street late this afternoon. Firefighters tell us everyone inside the triple decker got out. One person was taken to the hospital to be treated for smoke inhalation.